So I was diagnosed in 2018 with triple negative breast cancer. I went through 6 months of treatment of chemo. In the process, we found another mass in my lower abdomen, and it turns out I had a second primary cancer. So I had a small bowel resection. That was September of last year. So I've officially been cancer-free for a year. So that part is good. It was scary. Initially, I questioned about coming back, but spoke with my coworkers and then realized how safe it actually was. There's been no transmission between patient and staff member here in the SU. We're very up on all of our personal protective. There's been great support from staff, which has been amazing.
There you go.
Thank you. One thing I definitely noticed is I've been able to relate so much better with my patients and understand what they're going through. Feeling pretty good today. I'm still obviously getting monitored. I actually have to do another CT scan later this month. So I do admit it's a little challenging some days being at work, having that in the back of your mind. But you just got to keep on persevering and you got to think positive. I'm not going to let things totally defeat me. I never have during all this.